He served our country for years. He's a veteran. And after that, he became a crossing guard, serving our kids and keeping them safe. I'm talking about a crossing guard here in Westchase. His name is Robert Lewis. And it seems as if everyone knows who he is. And the reason we now know him is because he's retiring. And a lot of people are sad to hear the news. I'll tell you their plans to give him a proper send-off on Good Morning Tampa Bay.